Gastroesophageal reflux disease is a common upper GIT disorder in which the stomach content flows up into the esophagus, resulting in symptoms and complications. Endoscopy is the diagnostic investigation. However, ultrasound can detect reflux through the gastroesophageal junction so that further investigation can be done. In this case, the patient position is spine. Left lobe of the liver is visualized. Posterior to the left lobe of the liver, we see a tube-like structure. This is gastroesophageal junction. In this case, the gastroesophageal junction is clearly visualized. The wall is smooth and is mild thickened 3.2 mm. Normal, this is less than 3 mm. This shows mild inflammation. We can see instant flow of hyperchoric fluid without any Valsalva or pressure in spine position. The symptoms of acid reflux disease include dysphagia, heartburn, regurgitation, non-cardiac chest pain, esophageal symptoms like chronic hoarseness, reflux, laryngitis, and even stricture. The most important cause is obesity, overweight, pregnancy, smoking, and hiatus hernia. Treatment includes lifestyle changes. This is the most important point. Never eat 4 hours before lying down or sleeping. Raise your head side of the bed 15 degrees. Losing weight, quit smoking, and some medications also help.